Hello, my name is Shawn Conley, and I'm a state soybean and small grain specialist at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. Today, we're going to discuss a little bit about making replant decisions on soybean. Now, one of the things about soybean replant decisions, I think that's probably one of the most overthought challenges that growers and agronomists across the board come apart from. And why do I say that? I think what we do is we spend too much time overthinking the process of doing these replant decisions. As a rule of thumb, what we generally see is on most soil types, 100,000 plants per acre gives us 100% maximum yield potential if we've planted early and went in a narrow row spacing such as this. When we go from 50 to 100,000 plants per acre, we're in that marginal population range where there is no return on investment for actually doing anything in terms of tearing up a stand or starting over from scratch. The only time we ever see a positive return on investment for farmers is if that stand is under 50,000 plants per acre. And at that point, we do not recommend at all tearing up or starting over, planting into an existing stand. And this can be done in one of two manners. You can either go at an angle across the rows, or if you have the ability to use RTK in your wider row spacing, such as 30 inches, you can just offset and move the planter over and split those rows in half. Now, one of the things we've always done is be able to go out and do stand counts. And no one really likes to do stand counts per se. And there's two usually methodologies to do it. In narrow row spacings, we can use the hula hoop methodology, where you just toss a hula hoop, you figure out the area of that hula hoop, you take a stand, and then you calculate the area to be able to determine what that plant population is on a per acre basis. The other one is in row beans, where you figure out and calculate, depending on your row spacing, what 1/1000th of an acre is. You count the number of plants in that row area, and then you multiply that by 1,000 to give us an estimate of stand. Recently, however, through funding through the Wisconsin Soybean Marketing Board, we were able to develop an app called Bean Cam. Bean Cam is an iPhone or Android-based app that allows you to physically go out and use your camera to take photographs of the stand and be able to estimate what that stand is and then what the resulting yield potential is. In this situation, we went through and we used our Bean Cam app. We were able to assess, this was at 63,000 plants per acre, and based on all of the data that we've collected over the last 10 years, we're still at 94% yield potential on a stand of 64,000 plants per acre. Therefore, our recommendation in that sense is not to do anything. Leave it alone, and I would recommend, in fact, coming in with that first or second glyphosate application of putting in a residual herbicide to control water hemp or late emerging weeds that are the challenges with a delayed soybean canopy that we would see in this sense. For more information on soybean replant decisions, feel free to follow me on Twitter. I'm at BadgerBean. Go to www.coolbean.info or go to either the Android store or the Apple store and download Bean Cam.